Good Thursday morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston. You're looking at the International Space Station Flight Control Room as we join the voyage of Expedition 29 aboard the International Space Station. The flight control team on duty has been here since about 7 o'clock this morning, Central Time. The team is on console for the next 9 hours or so, should be off duty about 4 in the afternoon. The team today, once again, is being led by veteran flight director Matt Abbott. He is joined today by Mike Jensen, who is serving as the communications link between the flight control team and the Expedition 29 crew aboard the International Space Station. That crew consists of three two astronauts and a cosmonaut. Commander Mike Fossum serving as the Expedition 29 commander. You see him seated in the middle. Sergei Volkov, Russian cosmonaut, serving as the Soyuz TMA-02M commander. He serves as flight engineer number 4, standing on the left in this view. And Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Satoshi Furukawa, on his first voyage into space, serving as flight engineer number 5. The three crew members enjoying their 133rd day in space aboard the International Space Station. They've been in space now for 135 days since their launch June 7th on their Soyuz spacecraft. They plan to return home on November 21st in the evening U.S. time, with all things on schedule for their return home after their three other crew members joined them for a few days before taking over command of the station. The International Space Station, as you see, is tracking across the South Pacific, headed toward an orbital sunrise here in the next few minutes. A new altitude for the International Space Station following Wednesday afternoon's or Wednesday morning's reboost, which raised the station's orbit by about 2 miles. That sets the stage for the departure of the 42 Progress supply cargo vehicle currently docked to the space station, and it also sets the stage for phasing of the complex in line with the launch of the next Progress vehicle, Progress 45, which will take the docking port vacated by Progress 42. That Progress 45 vehicle slated to launch on October 30th. Sunday, October 30th, and docked to the station on Wednesday, November 2nd. The Soyuz 27 that you see there, TMA-02M, is the spacecraft for Mike Fossum, Sergei Volkov, and Satoshi Furukawa for their return home. And the next Soyuz spacecraft, Soyuz TMA-22, will dock to that port upon arrival, slated for November 15th, late at night, U.S. time.
The little connect cover that's on the
crew is working throughout the day on a number of activities, activating some experiments on board and setting the stage for future experiments. Mike Fossum is spending a great deal of his day today working inside the combustion integrated rack of the International Space Station in the U.S. Laboratory Destiny, and Satoshi Furukawa is spending a great deal of his time in the Japanese laboratory working with the Konotori, or an experiment rack for the gradient heating facility in the module. He's spending a great deal of time. He's located there in the central right portion of the view. So a busy day for those two crew members and Sergei Volkov, continuing work in the Russian segment of the station, conducting inventory and stowage activities with that 42 Progress vehicle ahead of its departure from the station on October 29th.